What is happening, Final Expense leaders? My name is John Davis, and I'm the owner of Bang Bang Leads. And one, happy Thanksgiving. I hope you're having an awesome day. I wanted to drop some notes in here about our Black Friday through Cyber Monday sale that we're going to have exclusively for Final Expense leaders. I'm so just amazingly grateful that a group like this, that Justin Thomas has allowed me in here, and that I'm also grateful for all the communication I've been getting from the members of the group via Facebook messages and such. So learning a ton from you. I hope I've been able to help the ones that have reached out. So again, thanks so much. I want to take a quick moment. I set a timer for 5 minutes and then I'll wrap it up. I wanted to show you the experience that agents get, that our partners get, that our clients get when they buy leads from us. We're more than just someone who sells you a lead and then we're gone. We like to create a atmosphere where people can succeed, track, manage. If you buy leads from us and you don't have any success, I mean, you're going to be mad. You're probably not going to be a recurring customer. And I know with just a little bit of tweaks and tips and tricks, we can help you become more successful. So first off, I wanted to show you the concept of what we do when you order leads from us. I'm going to show you an example of an actual client who's recently ordered. In this situation, and you probably, a lot of you are familiar with this, this is just a blown up version of Facebook Ads Manager. In this situation, this happened to be a manager who had a team he was sending into the Indianapolis area, but he wanted to stay out of downtown Indy because it's congested and they don't have a whole lot of luck in the city. So they wanted to stay a little more rural. So they chose the town of Terre Haute, which is right on the Illinois border. We excluded Illinois. Their agents were not licensed there. And they wanted to stay just in Terre Haute, but it's pretty rural. So what we did is drop a pin and said 50 miles around Terre Haute, exclude Illinois. Let's try to stay out of Indy. So we use a software called MapLine. I don't own it. I don't get anything for it. If you buy it, if you are interested in it, let me know. I believe we have an affiliate link, and I think it's cheaper than if you go direct. I haven't checked their regular prices, and there's other types of routing softwares out there, right? But what we do is, what I did here, this circle represents a 50-mile radius around the town of Terre Haute. Here's Indianapolis, right? So if I go back to Ad Manager, there's Indy, 50-mile radius, Terre Haute. So each one of these pins represents a lead or multiple leads that we created, and each lead has a lead ID. So that 8114 is a lead ID. If this was yours, it would have all the information about the actual client. And what this software allows the manager to do is like drag and drop circles around for his agents, and then he can plan out the best route from point A to point B, or you know, through 10 leads or what have you. I'm just doing it to show you how we can become more successful and hopefully keep the leads that you order in a more concentrated area. If it's rural and we have to go outside of, you know, a 10, 15, 25 mile radius, we will to fill your order. But I know how it is when you're knocking on doors, when you're calling, when you're setting your appointments. It's so much nicer if you can keep your leads more concentrated. It's not a guarantee. I just wanted to show you. And these ones that say like 5, if you click on them, they just blow up. So you could see that. And when I click that 5, like these leads are just right down the street from each other. Doesn't happen all the time, but we do our best to make things as easy as possible so you can see the most people, or possibility of seeing the most people, in the smallest amount of time. From training agents and door knocking and being in this industry for 20 years, I know if you had 10 appointments set on a Saturday, what it feels like to have your first 3 or 4 of them stand you up. And now all of a sudden, you don't have anything to do till like 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock. And if you're looking for if you're looking for tips and tricks on dials, on phone scripts, on what we did in the home, and all that kind of stuff, I have it. I don't charge for it. Just reach out to me. I'll make sure Justin and Lead Eagles here is cool with it before I ever sent anything out. But I'm not looking to sell you anything. We just want to help agents become more successful, because that will help us become more successful and help us help the people that are looking for it. I believe in this product, and I know people need it. And I believe that if they took the time to fill out a form and submit it to us, that they legit want some help. We just got to figure out the best way to get in their house and do that. So this happens to just be that same MapLine software. And this is a, we have a lot of inventory leads. This one isn't like currently, like at the moment, up to date. But why do we get inventory leads? Well, let's say if somebody, and I call them inventory leads. It could be called like a loss because nobody buys it. But let's say you want leads within, in Terre Haute, Indiana, and we do that. Well, guess what? People move, they don't update things, and the next thing you know, we wind up with leads in California. As a matter of fact, here's some in Hawaii. There's some down here in like Dutch Harbor, Alaska. I've never ran ads in Dutch Harbor, Alaska. So that was my alarm for 5 minutes. So I'm talking and not doing this as fast as I wanted. So just to give you an idea, if we can help you out in certain areas, sometimes we have excess leads. Just let me know. We can talk more about that. So, all these just represent leads that are available in different areas, and that heat map kind of shows you the concentration. When you get a lead, how do you get them? Two ways. You're going to get an individual email. It may not look just like this, depending on what kind of ads you're running and what they say, but it'll be similar. It'll have a picture on the top that they've seen during their experience. It's going to have some of the ad copy that they've seen while they're going through it. It's going to have the information that they gave us. We always get a favorite hobby. They have to manually input it. Some stuff does auto populate if they're using their phone and they've chose to auto populate certain things in the past, but we know they have to input their favorite hobby, and they have to at least tab through each one of these fields and hit OK. Down at the bottom, it's got some more of the information that we put on there to let them know that, and they've seen this in the experience, that somebody's going to be contacting them. So you'll get an email for each lead that you can print out and take with you when you're door knocking or when you're setting appointments. You got something to lay on the table in the home. Well, something that I knew when I started that I didn't realize how bad I was doing, what I wasn't doing, but I didn't have any type of management system. You get this when you buy leads from Bang Bang Leads. You don't have to use it, but this is, I'll do just a quick run through, and you would have access through this, and of course we would help you very much. So when you log into your lead portal, and these are real leads, but I chose the Alaska and Hawaii ones because I don't, they're just, I've watched somebody move from Terre Haute, Indiana to Dutch Harbor, maybe. I don't know. So these are legit things. I guess actually, if you live there and you want to go help these people, you can. But like they came into our system, and no agent has ever reached out to them. This has my name on it because it's my test account where I train people. It's going to show you the account balance that you have, and as leads come in, this will go down until it hits zero, and that's how we know to stop sending you leads. Every lead comes in with its ID number, and it's going to come in with a status of new. When you click on it, it's going to pull you into the information they filled out. It's going to say new. You can change this status to like working on the lead. If you sell and add revenue, you can put in like $500. This is the information that was on the lead. You have the ability to create activities like follow up with pending, check underwriting. You can create on the calendar a either an event or maybe like you want to put Fred and Mary's wedding anniversary that's coming up in February of next year. So you send them a card, or you set up a 6 month policy review, creating a task maybe that you contact underwriting because there was a question about a med. I don't know. You can run reports to track your leads. One of the most amazing features I think of this, you're driving down the road, 3 weeks later, Mr. Jones calls you, leaves a message, and you're like, who the heck is Mr. Jones? You can search it by a last name, by a phone number, by state if you're in a multi-state, by zip code, email, I mean all these different things, and it will find your leads, and you can run reports on did I sell, did I not? So you can constantly manage your flow of leads. There's other things in here, we'd be happy to help you out. We've got ongoing support with this, and this is ours. There's no charge for it. We pay for this because we know it helps people become more successful. So how do you get these? Well, if you go to our normal link that Justin popped in here, which you can and buy leads, they're going to cost you our regular price of $20. And I know that's probably higher than a lot of lead vendors out there, but we believe with all the extra things that we do, that the value is there, and there's no enticement. We never resell, and we build our business based on relationships. But for this situation, what I would do is one, if you do click on the link, you can simply shoot me an email. If you click on leads now, there's going to be a link here that's going to come to me. If you call, you're going to call me. So shoot me an email. You can drop a comment on this post, or you can hit me up on Facebook Messenger. If we're not friends, it's going to go into that file. It's not going to come directly to me. But you're welcome to shoot me a message on Facebook, email me, or drop a comment here, and I'll help out. Here's some things I just want to make sure you know. If you've got no prior experience calling leads or Facebook leads, let's talk first. I don't want people to think these are just some type of magic bean. Like they're a lead, they're a great lead, but you still need to know how to call them and set appointments and how to overcome objections, or if you're door knocking, things and tips and tricks to say. So our deal is we're going to do 20. We're putting a Black Friday special out there for the first 20 people that order. You get an order of 20 leads, and the cost on the lead is $12.50 each. So we're knocking $6 to close to $8 off a lead price for you guys, and we're fired up. Happy Thanksgiving. I can't wait to work with you, and let me know how I can help you become more successful.